Thanks for coming, and this feels like an examination. I think even though we worked on it for 4 years, the joy of showing you the trailer and the songs is immense. And I know that the Telugu audience love melodies, they love music. They've been supporting me for 27, 28 years. I've been in Telugu industry from 84, playing from Ramesh Naidu garu to Raj Koti garu to Chakravarti garu. And so that set my whole pattern of film music. And Koti garu has come. Thanks for coming. And legends like K. Vishwanath garu, Raghavendra garu, and Balachandra sir, Mani Ratnam. We've learned so much from them. So this musical is actually a dedication to all those great directors who done great service to music, brought music and movies to the people like us. And that's the inspiration which led me to write the story, so that we can, in my life, I've experienced many different things and gone to many different countries, experienced great music and everything. So my idea was to bring those experiences and sensibilities to the screen, to our own people. And that's one of the reasons I took a young director who had the passion to create my vision, make my vision into a reality. And I want to thank Gio, Ideal, all of them for supporting me. And the great cast, Manisha Kerala, Lisa Ray, Ranjit Barot, Rahul Ram, of course our Ihan Bhatt, whom we had discovered, and who's very promising, all the girls like him already. And Edil C, there's a big list. And thanks Kiran Garu for helping us get this, like, not like a, it is like a real movie. People love the Telugu version the most, and that's something everybody who watches, I like the Telugu version the most. That's what I keep saying. And Rakendra Mouli Garu. And Sitarama Sastri Garu couldn't come because he's taken the vaccine. So I hope that all of you are safe and healthy, and thanks for coming in this COVID season. I really appreciate your kindness. And
Thank you so much, sir.